Judge has ordered StarKist to pay $100 million for price-fixing tuna. The Pittsburgh-based company admitted last year that it conspired with Chicken of the Sea and Bumblebee to keep tuna prices high. A StarKist attorney asked the judge for leniency, saying that a large fine could bankrupt the company and prevent it from paying its restitution. But the judge said StarKist has the assets to be able to pay that fine.